It's Saturday morning and I'm out getting signatures. I already have about 3 pages. Police reform, organizing project, because we're tired of police abuses. For me, they coerce me. I went to the meeting, the prop meeting, and I put up on the board, coercion is a crime, not a policing tool. Prop wrote, the NYPD continues to secretly spy on the Muslim community without specific evidence of criminal wrongdoing. Join the movement to end wasteful, ineffective, illegal, unjust, homophobic, transphobic, and racially based NYPD policies and practices. So that's what I'm doing Saturday morning. I wonder what Ray Kelly, Charles Campese, Mr. Bratton, and his commissioners are doing Saturday morning.